It's the Miss Dream Doll World Pageant 2013 being held in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. 81 delegates from all around the world have gathered here in Rio de Janeiro to compete for the Miss Dream Doll World title. Let's join all 81 of our delegates at the Municipal Theater for the Parade of Nations. Let's begin with Miss Afghanistan. Miss Albania. Miss Angola. Miss Argentina. Miss Aruba. Miss Australia. Miss Austria. Miss Bahamas. Miss Barbados. Miss Belgium. Miss Bermuda. Miss Bolivia. Miss Brazil. Miss British Virgin Islands. Miss Canada. Miss Cayman Islands. Miss Chile. Miss China. Miss Colombia. Miss Costa Rica. Miss Croatia. Miss Czech Republic. Miss Denmark. Miss Dominican Republic. Miss Ecuador. Miss Egypt. Miss El Salvador. Miss Estonia. Miss Finland. Miss France. Miss Germany. Miss Greece. Miss Greenland. Miss Guam. Miss Guatemala. Miss Haiti. Miss Honduras. Miss Iceland. Miss India. Miss Ireland. Miss Israel. Miss Italy. Miss Jamaica. Miss Japan. Miss Kenya. Miss Kosovo. Miss Latvia. Miss Lebanon. Miss Mexico. Miss Montenegro. Miss Namibia. Miss Netherlands. Miss Nicaragua. Miss New Zealand. Miss Norway. Miss Panama. Miss Paraguay. Miss Peru. Miss Philippines. Miss Poland. Miss Puerto Rico. Miss Russia. Miss Seychelles. Miss Singapore. Miss South Africa. Miss Spain. Miss St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Miss Sweden. Miss Switzerland. Miss Tahiti. Miss Thailand. Miss Trinidad and Tobago. Miss Turks and Caicos. Miss Ukraine. Miss United Arab Emirates. Miss United Kingdom. Miss United States of America. Miss Uruguay. Miss U.S. Virgin Islands. Miss Venezuela. And finally, Miss Vietnam. Now let's go down to the Municipal Theater and join our hosts, Christopher Shannon and Jessica McRaney Mathias. Thank you, Rio de Janeiro!
Oh, I am so excited to be here in beautiful Brazil for the Miss Dream Doll World Pageant. It's such a beautiful country, but the only thing that's more beautiful is the contestants tonight. Can't wait to see them.
And Jessica, I have some big news for you. You and I have been selected to host all four of the Big Four International Pageants this year. As you know, we've already hosted Miss Dream Doll Universe. Now we're hosting Miss Dream Doll World. We'll also be hosting Miss Dream Doll Earth and Miss Dream Doll International. This is very exciting news because we are the first set of hosts to ever be the host of all four international pageants. Well, let's get back to this year's Miss Dream Doll World pageant. All 81 of these delegates have flown to Rio de Janeiro, Brazil from all over the world. Some of our delegates were only a couple hours away, and some of our delegates took over 28 hours to fly to get to Rio de Janeiro. I heard that this year's Miss Brazil is actually a hometown girl. It only took her 12 minutes to drive here.
It is truly amazing to be able to compete here, but it's also amazing for me to be here to witness this event. I'm sure we have all chosen our favorite contestant for the crown, but it's very difficult for me to choose a favorite when I see all of our ladies on stage side by side. If you're a fashionista, this is definitely the place to be. I'm scanning the crowd and I'm seeing all the designer gowns. They are almost as beautiful as the women themselves. You know, we should have two pageants one year. A fashion pageant and a beauty pageant. It's getting to be that time where we narrow down our contestants to a top 16. We have a top 16 this year because there was a tie that our judges refused to break. This is always my favorite part of the competition when we narrow from 81 down to our semifinalists. I love the reactions the girls get when their names are called. You can see dreams actually coming true on the stage tonight. Ready, Chris? Here we go.
It's now time for the announcement of our top 16 semifinalists. All right, ladies, we congratulate each and every one of you for representing your countries beautifully. But at this time, let's begin the announcement of our top 16 semifinalists with Miss Venezuela.
Oh, yay me! Yay me!
Our second semifinalist spot is being held for Miss India.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Our third semifinalist with a chance to become Miss Dream Doll World is Miss Croatia.
Oh, I am Croatia. Croatia! Croatia is me.
We've been saving that fourth spot for you, Miss Greece!
Oh, thank you! Thank you, judges! Hello, everyone! Thank you!
Our judges had so many great delegates to choose from, but our fifth semifinalist is Miss France.
Merci. Merci. Merci beaucoup.
Our judges are looking for that one special lady that could represent the world. Our sixth semifinalist is Miss United States of America.
Thank you, thank you.
Our lucky number seven semifinalist is Miss Italy! Our eighth semifinalist is Miss Russia.
Yes, thank you so very much from Russia.
We've called out half of our semifinalists. Our ninth semifinalist goes to Miss Czech Republic. Seven more names to call out. Your 10th semifinalist is Miss Trinidad and Tobago.
Oh yes, thank you so much, judges. Thank you so much.
For our 11th spot, we want you, Miss Norway. Our 12th semifinalist spot goes to Miss Australia.
Oh, thank you so much for Australia.
Our 13th spot goes to the hometown girl, Miss Brazil. Only three more names left to call. Your 14th semifinalist at Miss Dream Doll World goes to Miss Mexico.
Oh, my brothers and sisters and mommy and papi be so proud. Mexico!
So it's getting stressful up here. Only two more names left to call. Your 15th semifinalist is Miss Israel. Ladies, you all did a fantastic job, but we only have one semifinalist name left to call. Congratulations to you all. Our final 16th spot goes to Miss Thailand.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, Brazil.
Congratulations to all 16 of our semifinalists, Miss Venezuela, Miss India, Miss Croatia, Miss Greece, Miss France, Miss United States of America, Miss Italy, Miss Russia, Miss Czech Republic, Miss Trinidad and Tobago, Miss Norway, Miss Australia, Miss Brazil, Miss Mexico, Miss Israel, and Miss Thailand. Congratulations again. One of you 16 semifinalists will be Miss Dream Doll World 2013. Who will make the top 10? Let's find out. Out of these 16 semifinalists, 10 have been selected to continue as the 10 finalists. Let's meet these ladies at this time. We'll begin with finalist number one. Finalist number one is Miss Mexico. Also making the top 10 is Miss Trinidad and Tobago. Congratulations to our third finalist. She is Miss Italy. If everybody go, whoa, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody go. Whoa, whoa. Our fourth top 10 finalist is Miss Greece. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I don't know no better, but as far as I came, it felt like forever. Yeah. Seconds turned to hours, days turned to months, of the year passed by.
We're halfway there with our fifth finalist. She's Miss Thailand. Our sixth finalist is Miss Norway. Our lucky number seven finalist is Miss Israel. Number eight goes to Miss Australia. You can finally let out that deep breath. Your ninth finalist is Miss Venezuela. We have seven beautiful semi-finalists left, and only room for one more finalist. Our 10th finalist goes to Ms. Czech Republic. And now it's time for our top five ladies. We have 10 beautiful finalists here on stage. Five of these ladies will go on to compete for the Miss Dream Doll World title. Your first of your top five finalists tonight goes to the beautiful Miss Venezuela.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. I am so proud of Venezuela.
Our second lady making the top five tonight is Miss Trinidad and Tobago. Everyone hold hands, but let go of our third top five finalist. She's Miss Thailand.
Oh. I am so happy to be in top five. I'm
only two more names to call out. Your fourth finalist is the beautiful Miss Czech Republic.
My country never made top five.
We started with 81 delegates, and now we're just down to 6 delegates, and only one more will have the chance to continue. And our last finalist for the top five is Miss Italy.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, look at me, Italy. I'm so happy.
Thank you. I'm so happy.
Let's take one more look at our top five. Miss Venezuela is Sofia Lydia Vasquez. An interesting note about her is the same designer that designed Miss Universe's dress designed hers. Miss Trinidad and Tobago is Yasmin Poyet. Also the same designer that designed Miss Universe's dress designed hers. Will it bring her luck as well? Miss Thailand is Chui Shinawatra. She had a couture dress made for this year's competition to stand out. Will it make her stand out enough for our judges? Miss Czech Republic is Gloria Gonstein. Her dress was also custom made. Will she be the one to win the Miss Dream Doll World title for 2013? Miss Italy is Cecilia Marchetti. She is a runway model in Italy. She just borrowed this dress from one of the designers right off the catwalk. Will it be lucky for her tonight? It's time to crown Miss Dream Doll World 2013. We're gonna start with the fourth letter up. She's Miss Czech Republic. We're down to just four ladies left. One of these ladies will be Miss Dream Doll World. Your third runner-up is Miss Trinidad and Tobago. moving right along. Your second runner-up is Miss Italy! That only leaves two contestants left, Miss Venezuela and Miss Thailand. For any reason, the winner cannot fulfill her reign, the first runner-up will take over. We will now call the name of the new Miss Dream Doll World 2019. She is Miss Venezuela! Ladies and gentlemen, that means your first runner-up was Miss Thailand, Chuy Shinawatra. Miss Dream Doll World 2013, Sophia Lydia Vasquez, formerly Miss Venezuela, now Miss Dream Doll World 2013. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us at the Miss Dream Doll World pageant in Rio de Janeiro. Please join us back next year.
Night after night, close my eyes, and I wonder when the sun will rise. Day by day, I live my life, I try my best to do what's right. A moment of hope is all I need to keep me moving on through the dark till I see. My sights
on a shooting star, traveling, and yet so far, it's just a dream in my heart. It'll always be the biggest part. A moment of hope is all I need.